Daddy, stop sleeping. You sleep so much. No, honey, where are you going? Honey, stop sleeping. You sleep so much. No, honey, no! I'll hug you.
No, just like that.
Honey!
Like this, what can you do?
You sleep so much, wake up. Look, you will fall asleep 6:30. I made you coffee. Drink your energizer. So you got some energy. And
Sophie. Smile.
So cold? I will
warm
you.
No, I won't hug you.
I will warm you.
But I don't like you hugging me. I like me hugging you.
But I like hugging you.
So weird.
I'm so tired.
Your eyes are. I'm also puyat, but your eyes are so blah blah blah. Look at me. She's like a monster. I'm gonna go sleep. Let's sleep together. Give me a kiss. But I don't want to sleep. I want to move, move.
I love you.
What?
I love you.
Mm-hmm. So sweet.
Sana, aww.
And his name is John Cena. Wait. You want?
So busy.
Let me give you coffee. Unwrap me. I want to poop. I drink milk. I have a diarrhea. I'm not old. All day.
Move, be safe. I'm here. Aww. Hey, where are you going?
I want to give you coffee.
Let me hug you first.
Honey, you said earlier 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes.
I like this. I like this.
Oh. Honey, where are you going?
I'm just hugging you. But it's warm. You're John.
Because there is tabak. I really want to mutot.
Flashback.
You like to fart and you're embarrassed.
No, honey!
Bakit? Ikaw na siya sabi nun eh kapag umutot ka eh. Gano'n ka sa akin.
Ayun nga!
It's not?
No, I don't like fart.
Di ko alam ba't gano'n. Ang ganda mo. Pero pala utot ka.
All people umutot.
Ano, all people umutot?
Even models umutot. Ask models. They will tell you they umutot.
Pero hindi lagi. Katulad mo. Ba't ka ba utot
ang utot?
End of flashback.
I cannot my stomach. I need to poop. Honey, let me go. Toilet is waiting.
What are you doing?
Honey.
You want something?
No, I'll go. Honey, don't let me go.
Oh, you're so huggable.
Please.
Give me 1 minute.
Okay, I count 1 minute. Okay, let's go.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
I'm in this one. Oh, my stomach, oh my god. Oh. I should not have drunk milk yesterday. Annie, wake up, you're so red. Look at your pula mata. Come on. No, wake up. I will give you coffee. Here. Drink. Wait, our labatan,
Why
are you doing that? No, because I just take it out from outside. I need to fold it.
Wow, it's so hot.
Yeah, it's so hot. No, you just woke up. Why are you lying again? You just woke up.
I'm your baby.
Come on. You're too big for my baby, I'm not even kidding. And if you will sleep, I will spank you. No, a nugget? No, no, honey, no.
It's a
no,
worm, baby. Baby wants worm.
You know what I will do. Broke my name.
It's not my fault, I'm not doing anything to you.
So can you get out? And you are so sticky. Look,
what do you want?
I want you to
stick. Kanina ka, ikaw dikit ng dikit sa akin, tapos ngayon, nagkukuhalisin mo ako.
No, because you need... Ah! It hurts. Oh. It hurts. You shpak-shpak my skin. I love you. You're too sweet. Oh,
jeez. So you're taking a video?
You don't know that I'm filming you?
No.
Show your pula mata.
Pulamata.
No, show that pulamata. No, no, show that pulamata.
You're muta pa ata.
No, because you don't need to. You wake. I'm trying you to wake up. You don't want to wake up. 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes already. 300 minutes like those.
Inaantok nga ako eh.
I don't care. You need to wake up. It's only 8 o'clock.
So, dadinayaan mo na ako. Matutulog naman ako.
Aha. Then at night, you will gonna laro, 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 laro.
No, laro. Siyempre, may respeto naman ako sa iyo.
So, honey, don't sleep anymore, okay?
Ano don't sleep anymore? Ano gusto mo? Wala akong tulog, mamamatay ako no.
No, right now, sleep tomorrow. I mean later, at night. And right now, we need to nyam-nyam. We still didn't nyam-nyam. Okay? Good.
Bakit nag-vlog ka?
I don't know. Just your phone. You were like that.
Nag-ihilig ka kanina?
Earlier, I couldn't record it because it was when I recorded, you were already not.
Tumutulungan laway ko eh. Nagigising ako eh.
Oh, really?
First dito.
You also speak. You're saying something.
Huh?
You were like,
Yeah, I think I'm speaking while sleeping. Kasi,
again, you are the love on these monsters?
Yeah, lagi ko kasi napapanaginipan. Parang nakikipag-away ako sa mga halimaw eh. Yung lagi kong napapanaginipan.
That's why your eyes are so full up because you cry in your dream.
No, I
because
never
because you miss
cry.
Me in your dream. Good morning.
Kaya, andaya mo naman. Nag-vlog ka, ikaw bagong ligo, tapos bagong ayos, tapos ako wala.
Malanga ko pa kaya love.
Daya mag-vlog eh.
So, you will not sleep, okay?
Oh, sige.
Sige, good. Very good!
A few moments later.
Hindi ka man lang din nahiya. Nag-vlog ka sana. Tiniklop mo muna ito.
No, that's not. If I would do that, you would be awake already.
Kasi nandito pa lahat ng ano namin, mga pre. Labahan, nasa kama pa.
It's already clean, malinis.
Kasi mga pre, madalas kasi umulan ngayon, kaya madalas nakasampay dito lahat ng ano ng damit namin. Tapos nilalagay na lang ni Biga dito. Tapos ibabalik niya uli sa ano, sampayan.
I'm so sleepy also. Mm-hmm. I'm also very sleepy.
Napuyat kasi kami kahagabi mga pre, may ginawa kasi kami. Tapos gumising kami ng maaga kasi si Bika ano, pinaayos lang ng konti yung sa brace niya. Actually, mga pre, si Bika, kung titingnan nyo yung ngipin niya, straight na. Pakita mo. Ayan, straight na mga pre compared before.
Yeah.
Ayan.
This one is already here. This one is straight. Like that.
Pero mo, ilang buwan pa lang, no? Buwan.
You need to kiss me when you see that.
Again. Paano?
I will teach you, bye-bye, I will teach you how to
flirt.
Pay attention, how to flirt. You go, you walk, and then you're like, and then you're like, and then he is yours.
He's yours right away? Ganun lang gagawin mo?
Yeah, like this, here, like that, and...
Mapagkama lang kang baliw.
No, but no, baliw! It's like you're like, oh, I will just fix my this, I will show you my neck, like, oh, look at me, I'm so...
Saan mo natutunan yan?
I don't know.
Ba't di mo naman ginawa sa akin yan eh?
I only know it now. Thank you, TikTok. So, honey, how do you feel when I do it? I'm so sleepy, I'm not sleepy.
Tignan nyo mga pre. Hindi ko alam kung ano to eh. Ipis ata. Nasa loob ng iniinom ko kanina. Ayan.
What is that?
Kanina mo pa ata. May ipis ata yung nilagay mo eh.
Nah, even when I made you coffee, I went upstairs. I inom.
Prank ba to?
No, anong prank?
Eh di tunay itong ipis.
Oh my god!
Real?
No, yes, I didn't. But I didn't put anything. You just put it there. Is it my fault that you put it there? No.
So kanina pa ako umiinom na may ipis?
Bruh!
Kaping may ipis?
It's special. It's specialty.
So nagkatotoo yung prank ko sa'yo dati.
It's revenge. But it's not a prank. I didn't put it. I just, maybe it's, he go, go, boom, go, boom, like this. And then he want to escape, but he drown in coffee. He drink so much coffee, and he drown.
Meanwhile.
Sa bagay mga pre, kasi kami ni Bika, sanay na kami kumakain na ano, kashare namin yung ipis, di ba?
Oh, no.
Kasi,
Don't say that!
Di ba alam ko nabanggit namin sa vlog dati, kasi mga pre, merong, bumili kami ng ano, ng pag dito, ng Dunkin' Donut. So, isang buo pa yun, parang 6 pieces yun mga pre, isang box Dunkin' Donut. Tapos, pagbukas ko ng Dunkin' Donut, nakita ko may ipis, tas lumabas yung ipis. Ang ginawa ko, eh syempre, wala pang kagat yun, buong buo pa lahat ng Dunkin' Donut, nun sabi ko, kunwari na lang, hindi ko nakita. Hindi ko nakita yung ipis, hindi namin nakita yung ipis. Kasi sayang eh. Kaya yun, kinain
but
namin.
But at least it's a maliit
ipis. Oo, maliit lang naman na ipis. Mas malaki lang ng konti dyan ng konti.
That's why it's okay.
Yun. Kaya kami ni Bika. Si Bika, lumangas na yung sikmura ni Bika dito sa Pilipinas eh. Okay, mula nung...
Getting... Maybe because I adjust to the food already and it's getting easier. Like my channel.
Kasi nasasanay na si Bika kumain ng mga pagkain karinderya. Alam nyo naman.
But
hindi ko alam kung naabutan mo yung... Nabili ko dati rin sa karinderya. Kasi mga pre, bumili ako ng ano, sinigang sa karinderya. Tapos nakain na namin. Tapos nakita namin may malaking gagamba.
Sinigang?
Oo, nakita namin.
Yuck.
Nandito ako na ata nun eh. Andun kasi sa bahay yun. Tapos sinabi na lang namin dun sa karinderya. Pero hindi namin, syempre hindi namin pinagkalat. Siguro, nalaglag lang yung gagamba.
Naliligaw,
yung malaking gagamba.
Naligaw.
Pero ano naman yun eh. Yun naman yung gagamba. Parang, basta malaking gagamba yun.
Huh? I hope I didn't see.
Kala ko nga ano yun eh. Sabi ko, ba't ganun? Ano to? Bakit may ano may pusit sa ano sa sinigang? Kasi nakatiklop na siya, 'di ba? Pag namatay yung gagamba, nakatiklop na. So nakatiklop siya yung palag. Tapos nakita ko may paa. Kaya mga pre, yun lang talaga yung bilib ako kay Bika kasi si Bika, simula nung nakilala ko to mga pre, nakita ko talaga sa kanya, hindi talaga siya yung maarte. Nakakasabay siya sa akin. Yung, kasi syempre ako, laking ano ko lang, laking lansangan ako, alam nyo na. Alam nyo na yung mga batang lansangan.
Ano sa lansangan?
I mean, street. I'm street kid.
I'm also.
You also?
Yes. I like to go out.
Eh, masyado naman social yung street sa inyo eh.
No, you know our fights? In the street, in this playing ground, they take sand and then they throw in your mata,
so,
and then they throw rocks.
Hindi, kumbaga kasi sa amin kasi kadiri sa amin, yung mga batang lansangan.
No, yeah, yun,
pero yun mo, naglalaro kami sa kanal. Yung kanal dyan, nilalaro namin, ginaganon-ganon namin.
No, but if it's bata, it's okay, because you think it's not kadiri.
Kaya, ano eh, kaya lumakas yung immune system namin eh. So napansin ko sa'yo, dati nagkakasakit ka, di ba nung nasa Lithuania ka, madalas nag-uusap tayo.
Ah, you know why it's sakit?
Ano?
Because changing seasons, it's very easy to get sakit because hot, cold, and it's changing seasons. When it's winter coming, all people are sick. It's just normal.
Hindi, para dito kasi talaga.
But dito, I'm not sakit. Dito, only maybe
kasi dito ka talaga nababagay sa Pilipinas. Namo dito, di ka nagkakasakit, oh. Diba, lakas-lakas mo dito, tumakas yung immune system mo sa Pilipinas.
Because I am naliligo sa kanal. No, there, in Baka.
Ah, sa Baka, oo. Oh.
Tara. Ganyan! Don't run!
Nakapreno ka for the super window.
Sira na kasi yung ano yung window eh.
I want to eat. Let's go eat.
Anong kakainin mo?
Ikaw.
Oh my god!
No, it's not hugot or something.
It is.
Ah, really?
Ako kakainin mo?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go, come on.
No.
Sabi mo, ako kakainin mo.
I don't want already.
Puro ka lang pala salita eh.
Okay, I'll take it. My laptop! I'm gonna break it with your katawan!
Tignan mo, mas mahal mo pa yung laptop mo?
Kasi mas mahal si laptop kaysa ikaw. I'm joking! I want so much to eat! Oh my god! I'm so angry because I want to eat.
You're so angry because you want to eat?
Yes.
Number one rule, mga pre.
Huwag gugutumin si Bika kasi magagalit siya. Tara na, kain na tayo.
So mga pre, kanina pinanood ko yung pagbibideo ni Bika habang natutulog ako kasi na-curious lang ako kung ano yung itsura ko, kung ano yung pinaggagawa ko kasi talagang half-asleep ako noon mga pre. Eh, uunahan ko na kayo baka kung ano-ano kasi ano yung isipin nyo mga pre kasi alam nyo naman, maraming malisyoso dyan. Baka isipin nyo kasi mga pre kung saan nakahawak yung kamay ko. Yung kamay ko mga pre.
Umiral siguro yung kadimonyo ng aking kamay. Gumalaw.
Nandito lang sa gilid niya nun. Nakaganyan lang ako kasi mahilig ako yakapin talaga si Bika ng ganun. Saka kasi mga pre, si Bika, grabe to si Bika. Laging gusto niya nakatodo yung aircon. Yung gusto niya yung kulang na lang nag-i-snow dito sa amin.
Kaya yes, sabi, I wanted someone to make like you were gonna die from Namik.
Ayun, kaya sabi ko, gusto ko lagi naiyakap yung ano, yung part ng katawan niya, yung mainit. Kasi yung chan, mainit. Kaya gusto ko naiyakap yun.
So it will be warm.
Oo, yun. Saka kasi mga pre, favorite ko talaga ni Yakap si Bika sa tagiliran kasi doon ko nararamdaman yung pagka-sexy ni Bika.
Lugan!
Kasi ang sarap kasing yakapin kapag naka-ano ka sa katawan.
Ang sarap-sarap!
Kunwari kapag nakatayo ka, pag niyakap kita, parang, basta ewan ko, parang sa akin ka, gano'n. Pag sa katawan, pag naka-ganun ako, siyempre, may yakap ko ng buo yung katawan dito sa chan. So tapos mapipil mo yung curve.
Look,
yung Coca-Cola body.
I don't have Coca-Cola body.
You have Coca-Cola
no,
body?
No, it's not Coca-Cola, it's a Coca-Cola can body.
Coca-Cola can?
Yeah, no, this can, like this.